Hey guys, and welcome to day two of your glute growing program here on Velvet Hammer Fitness. I hope you guys are excited for today's workout because it's going to be a really fun one. So, just to remind you, anytime we are focusing on growing or sculpting any one part of our body, what you need to remember is three things, okay? So if we're working on having more defined glutes that are perkier and stronger, we, one, need to make sure that we burn the fat off of that area with cardiovascular exercise, okay? So that is an important component of being able to lift and see those glutes. And we're doing some cardio today, so check that one off the list. You also need to have a healthy diet that helps you reduce overall body fat, because it won't matter if you are working on those muscles if you have a lot of fat around them and you won't be able to see your good work, okay? So we got to work on cardiovascular exercise to burn body fat. We also have to work on having a nice, clean, and healthy diet so that we can have as low of body fat as is healthy and we can see those muscles. And then the third thing is strengthening the muscles so that they will look more defined, be more strong and functional, okay? So those three things are really important anytime we are looking to improve a part of our body, because we cannot spot reduce. So with that in mind today, we've got some cardio, we've got some strength, so your job is to have a nice, clean, and healthy diet. So get your heavy weights ready, get your bands ready if you have them, and that is about all you will need. So grab it, and we will meet right back here for your warm-up. All right, guys, let's get ready with that warm-up. Ooh, nice. I have a new little sound effect on my timer there. All right, let's get some jumping jacks going. Get our heart rate up, get our blood pumping, and get ready for this glute challenge for today. We're gonna stay here for the first 30 seconds. Then we're gonna go to a squat with a rear glute raise. I wanna activate those muscles, get them ready and working for us. All right, take it around to where you have room to do this. We're gonna squat, send that glute back, send that leg back, squeeze the glutes. Squeeze. I like to flex that foot when I send it back. Doesn't have to be a big range of motion. You may hear a few hip pops at the beginning. One more on each side. All right, shake it out. Now we're just gonna do some side-to-side squats. Keep it nice and low if you can. If you're not ready for that today, you can keep it shallow till you feel like you're ready to challenge that range of motion. Hope you guys are feeling really good today. Hope you had fun on day one. All right. In 5 more seconds, we're gonna go down into some forearm rear leg raises. Straight leg raises. And down. All right, come down to your mat. You're gonna get on our forearms. Now, if it's too much for you to do this in plank here, you can bring that knee down. This is just the warm-up, so you don't have to be a hero. We're gonna go for about 15. Squeeze at the top. You may have gotten a few more there when I talk. I get distracted on my counting. One. We're switching sides. Squeeze those glutes. Two more. And last one. All right. Swing those legs around. We're going to go into just some glute bridges here, just to warm up those glutes. Squeeze at the top. Really squeeze. Tell those muscles what you want them to do. Almost there. All right, guys, we are ready for your first cardio glute set. I've got my band on here. I am ready to start with some banded squat jumps. All right, you have 15 seconds. 15 seconds. I had an update on my interval timer, and it's given me some nice new sound choices. So you're welcome. Keeping things fresh here on Velvet Hammer Fitness with our dings and with our workouts. All right, here we go. Banded squat jumps. Now you do not have to band these. I do want you to sit right back in those heels so you feel it in your glutes. We are doing this circuit three times. You're gonna go into banded skaters next. So you can either do those low impact, get some nice length there and some low ranges of motion, or you can hop it out. Two, one. Whew. All right, so if you're gonna skate it out, it's gonna feel weird, but it's gonna be good. You can skate it out that way or take it here and here, okay? Oh yeah. Nice burn. If you don't have a band, go to that toe. You can still go to your toe with the band, or you can make it more of a lateral hop. We're gonna go to banded rainbows next. 14 seconds. Burning. Five, three, two, one. All right, down to the floor, hands and knees. We are going to rainbow up and over, okay? Whew. How you doing? We are starting out with a bang. Okay, here we go. Some glute focus, cardio, and strength to usher us in to today's workout. Breathe it out. Squeeze at the top. Getting close. Flex that foot. Go. Almost done. Whew. Awesome. Whew. Ah. Whew. We will hit that banded rainbow on the right for your next set of cardio. Whew. So we're going to stay on the left for this first set. Banded squat jumps again. Whew. Oh, this is fun. Just keep telling yourself that. Got two really heavy cardio intervals, then you get your breath back, hopefully, with that strength interval. We are burning the fat off of these glutes so you can see your hard work. If you get into a bind, stick with squats. You're having trouble breathing or getting too much burn, send it back. One. Oh, good job. All right. 5 seconds there. Banded skaters or just regular skaters. Whew, all right, here we go. Nice burn, hold. Oh, nice burn. Now again, you can take it into a low impact skater with a curtsy at the end, okay? No problem. My band's getting a little whopper jawed. I'll fix it. Woo! Here we go. Woo! Awesome. All right, I'm gonna take this break to fix my band. We're still on that left leg here. We're getting down for those banded rainbows now. Still on the left. Adjust your band. It can come springing off there like a slingshot, so be careful. On the left. Smile, wince, do whatever you have to do to keep it going here. Squeeze your glutes, tighten your core. When we think about our glutes, we also have to think about the things they're connected to. Our core, our hamstrings. All right, we're getting there. Make that rainbow. Oh yeah. Almost there. Awesome job. All right, slowly and carefully get back up. You have 15 seconds before we get into those banded squat jumps. Now, you can make these sumo squat jumps if you want to. I will not hold anything against you for that. I may try a few myself. Really sink it. Get some good air. This is your cardio portion. Seconds left. Whew. Keep it going. Nice steady pace, less than 10. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Ah, nice. All right, skaters are next. I'm gonna move that mat. It usually wants blood, wants to trip me all the time. Oh, breathe it out. Here we go. Last round of these. It's really windy here today, but warm. We got snowed in for almost a whole week there. Breathe it out. But now it's nice and warm. Really rainy, really windy. Not gonna complain. So I tell you what, it's nice to be forced to slow down and stay in and really just enjoy time. 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, last time, banded rainbows or just regular rainbows or ankle weight rainbows on your left. Breathe it out. Here we go. All right. Ding, ding. We're ready. We are ready. You were made for this. Come on. Awesome. Not long now. Won't be long now. Flex that foot. job. All right. You are finished with that first cardio circuit. Great job. All right, guys, now it's time for a nice little rep set. We have 20 banded or just weighted side-to-side squats. Easy for me to say. All right, I just have 20 pounds per hand. They are 2 equals 1. So here we go. 1, 2, stay low. 3, sit back. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Take a break. We'll do the next 10. Nice, good burn. Grab a quick drink. We'll hit the next set. 10 more. There we go. One, stay low. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Awesome job, guys. Your first rep set is all done. Great work. All right. We are going into another cardio set. So if you want to keep your band on for this, that's good. If not, you have my blessing to take it off. Your first move is going to be a banded star, so plus a power jack. Okay, that's your first move. Then we're gonna do what I call banded jumpy sumos. So you're gonna squat jump, glute raise. Squat jump, flex the foot, glute raise, okay? Then you're gonna hit those banded rainbows on the right, okay? You have 15 seconds. Breathe it out. Stars, power jacks, okay? 3 sets of this, no problem. Breathe it out, smile. What else could you be doing that'd be more fun than this? Tighten your core, land soft. It's gonna sound like I'm landing loudly because my box is. You can always stick to power jacks, okay? Whew. 5 seconds. Wow. All right. Banded jumpy sumos are next. Breathe it out. Very proud of you guys. Not easy. Not easy at all. Here we go. So jump and squeeze. Jump. Squeeze and flex. This is as effective as you make it with your control of your legs, position of your foot, your effort. It's a great balance drill too. Whew. Speaking of drills, pray for me tonight because I am substitute coaching a boys basketball team. All right, Now we're doing those banded rainbows on the right. All right, off we go. We're on the right the whole entire time. Left knee down, rainbow it out. Get your breath back here. The second time that's happened, just go on without me, it'll happen. Just straighten out your band and go again. Flex that foot. Getting close. Awesome job. Very good. We're back to the beginning. Whew. All right, we've got those stars plus a power jack. All right, here we go. Whew. All right, star, power jack. Nice big star. You can make it a sumo squat jack. Woo. Feel it. Your glute meets. Woo. They're the ones that like that lateral movement. Oh. You can do it. 5 seconds. Great job. Breathe it out. Banded jumpy sumos. Don't get discouraged. It's your second round. Gotta get your sweat on, okay? All right, jump. Flex, pull, and slowly lower down. Looking for time under tension there. Your gluteus medius is responsible for that lateral movement, abduction, pulling your leg away from the midline of your body. 10 more seconds. Oh yeah. We're going into banded squats after this cardio circuit. All right, round two is almost done. If your band fouls up on you, just keep going. All right, we're down for that second set of rainbows on the right. I'm having all sorts of band problems here. We're just gonna do the best we can. Take that band off if it's causing you so much trouble that you're getting discouraged. Adjust the position of it. I'm still getting a great sweat on here with all the band debacles I'm having. And how often do you get to use the word debacle when it comes to a glute workout? Almost there. Woo. Awesome job. All right, you're down to your third and final round of this cardio group. Then you're gonna go into 10 and 10 side-to-side banded squats, or 20 if you wanna go for them all at the same time. Okay, banded star with a power jack. Okay, you can make it a prisoner jack. Try not to watch your clock, just watch your form. Think about your glutes when you're doing this. They need your brain's help to fire. Less than 10. Whew. Whew. 2, 1 more star. Yeah, Nice. Okay. Banded jumpy sumos or squat with glute raise. Sometimes the words just don't come out. All right. You can also take this low. Narrow squat, glute raise, okay? No problem. If you're really out of breath from those stars, I'd much rather see quality work than just kind of going through the motions. Pardon me. All right, we're getting down to the final portion of this cardio portion. Said portion a lot there. All right. Now we're doing those rainbows for the last time. Then we'll get some banded squats. All right. Adjust that band. Here we go. Ding, ding. It's like the timer on our glutes being cooked. Move my band a little bit. Slipping. This is one of those few occasions that you can actually say, I'm with the band. All right. Sorry, that was really cheesy. All right, really pull. I get a little delirious with challenging glute workouts. Here we go. Getting down to single digits. Awesome. Awesome. Your goose is cooked. All right. Get a quick drink. We're going into those banded side-to-side squats. Then we'll go into a heavy deadlift circuit. Whew. Our glutes are nice and important prime movers in a deadlift. So we're going to use them for that. Breathe it out. Great job on those first two sections. We've got the bands on for just one more move. It is those side-to-side squats. If you don't have the bands, don't worry. Up your weight. Get really low. Whatever you need to do, okay? All right, here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, trying to get low, eight, nine, and 10. One more side. Whew. Nice work. Take a quick breather. We'll go again. Awesome work. Oh. Quick drink, and we move on. Take a minute to notice all the things in your living room you need to dust, and then be happy, because you're busy right now. And you don't have to do it. All right, here we go. Always something to be happy about. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Halfway there. Six. Seven, eight, nine, last one, 10. All right, great job. All right, it is heavy deadlift circuit time. We are doing 6 reps for 4 rounds with a pretty heavy weight. Then we are going to increase that weight for 5 sets of 5 reps apiece, okay? And then we're going to go for 6 rounds, 4 reps apiece with the heaviest weight that you can do comfortably with good form. So here we go. I'm gonna keep track by typing it into my computer so I make sure I give us what we need. So 6 reps here. I'm using 60 pounds. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, squeeze those glutes. That's why we're here. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Set them down. Let's mark that bad boy off there. That's your first round. Here we go. Let's go for round 2. Here we go. 6 reps. Shoulders down and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Beautiful. Get them down. That's your second round. Halfway through this first part. Seems really short. It'll get better. All right, here we go. Not taking much rest in between. Here we go for 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome. It's your third set. One more to go. Then we're gonna up that weight. Oh yeah. Here we go. Here we go. 6. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze. 4, 5, 6. Last one there. Now we're going to our 5x5 reps. 5 reps by 5 rounds. I'm going to go up to 40 pounds per hand. All right, wipe it off. Let's go. 5 reps, 5 rounds. All right, if you don't have super heavy weights, go for more rounds, go faster, go lower. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Set them down. First round is done. Get a quick drink. All right, second round is coming up. Only 5 reps. Here we go. Think about your glutes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Woo, feels good. All right. 3 more sets. Breathe it out. All right. Let's go. Get that glute pump going on here. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Awesome. Make sure you tighten that core and protect your spine. Awesome work. 2 more sets here. Then we're going into that goblet sumo squat pyramid. All right, here we go. 5 reps. 1, squeeze. 2, 3, soft knee. 4, and 5. Keep smiling. It's almost done. We're almost done. All right. This is your last set here. You'll only have 4. For the first couple sets of the next round, I may keep the same weight and then maybe the last 3 amp up my weight a little more because I'm feeling challenged with my 80 pounds here. So, all right, here we go. Let's do this last set. Here we go. Shoulders down and back. 1, 2, building that powerhouse. 3, 4, 5. Woo! I can feel it. I can feel it. All right, 5th round. Increase your weights if you can and are able. I'm gonna stick with, I think I'll do 2 rounds at this weight, 2 rounds at maybe 45, and then 2 rounds at 50 per hand. All right, here we go. We're going for 4 reps, okay? Last part of this circuit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome work. You can mark that one off the list. Excellent. All right. Get a quick drink. Go on to your next 4. If you have lighter weight, you want to go faster than me, by all means, do it. If you have heavier weight and you want to go faster than me, do it. High fives. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Awesome. All right. All right, guys, you're on to your last set here of your heavy deadlift circuit. We are doing 4 reps times 6 rounds, okay? I have taken my weights up to 45 pounds per hand, okay? And we're gonna do our first round here. Well, let's see how we do. I thought I was just gonna stay at 40, but I'm gonna really challenge myself here. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right. Woo. Awesome. I am at 47.5 pounds per hand. Oh, and I'm feeling it. All right. You can always go down in weight if you need to. Let's go for our next 4. 6 sets of this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Whew, I'm gonna be crippled tomorrow. That's your second set. You may have to take longer breaks as your weight gets heavier. No problem. Do what works for you. Get on to that 3rd set, and you'll be halfway done. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Whew, you are halfway done. That goblet sumo pyramid is going to feel great after this, huh? Okay. Let's go. Here we go. One. Two. Weight in the heels. Three. Squeeze. Four. All right, that's your fourth set. Two more. Two more. You guys are doing awesome. Doesn't it feel good to lift heavy things and feel where your power comes from? All right. Speaking of heavy things, round five. Really make these short sets count. One. Two. Three and four. Awesome. I'm sweating good. You sweating good? That's your fifth round. Then all you'll have left is a lovely goblet sumo squat pyramid. Whew. And you can roll up in a ball for the rest of the day. Probably not. I know you guys are busy. Whew. All right. Let's get them. Four reps. Here we go. Good form. One. Two. Three. Four. All right. Great job. You are all finished with this heavy deadlift circuit. Hope your glutes are screaming. We're on to the sumo squat pyramid. All right, guys, we are ready for your last challenge. It is the goblet sumo squat pyramid. We are working up high first with the goblet squats. So we're gonna start with 12 reps. We're going down to two. And then we're gonna pair that with sumo squat jumps. So we're gonna start with two of those and then go up to 12. So should be really fun. Nice, quick burnout for you. All right. I've got 37 and a half pounds here. Here we go. Let's go for 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11 and 12. Whew. Very good. All right. Sumo squat jumps for two. One, two. Awesome. Don't worry, that'll get harder. All right. 10 squats. Here we go. One, two. Three, four, five, six, squeeze, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Very good. Whew. Here we go. Four squat jumps. One, two, three, four, eight, sumo squats. Here we go. Get your hands adjusted there. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, squeeze, 8. Whew. Whew. Ah. The hardest thing about those is grabbing that dumbbell. All right, 6 squat jumps. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whew. All right, we are down to 6 goblet squats. Oh yeah. Whew. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. All right, squat jumps. 4, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. Great job. 4 sumo goblet squats. There we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right. 10 sumo squat jumps. Whenever you're ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Whew. 10 sumo goblet squats. Last round of these. Whew. Whew. All right, let's go. 1, 2, and. Whew. Awesome. You have got 12 sumo squat jumps to finish this out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, get some height. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ah, great job. You have crushed day 2 of your Velvet Hammer Fitness glute building program. Awesome job. All right, guys, you worked really hard for this cool down, so let's get it started. Nice. The buzzers just keep surprising me with this thing. All right, we're gonna start out with just some side-to-side reaches. Side-to-side reaches. Awesome, one more each side. All right, now we are going to turn this way. You're gonna send your left leg out in front, and we are just gonna rock our right leg like the most precious baby. We are gonna wrap that elbow around the knee. Just really try to massage out that right cheek there, open up the hip. Now I want you to hold it. Right, and release. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Send that right leg out in front. Just cradle that foot and your knee. Rock it back and forth. Around our joints, we have flexors and extensors. So with this stretching sequence, we are gonna try to take care of both of them. We want to hold it in now. Hold that leg in. We're gonna take care of those glutes, which extend your hip. We're gonna take care of our hip flexors, which flex it. All right. Now we're gonna go into a pretzel stretch. So right leg on the bottom, left leg on top. We're gonna reach up, inhale, exhale, take it forward. To watch my mic. You don't have to have a huge range of motion on this one. As long as you can feel it in your left leg, you are good. All right, let's do the same thing on the other side. Left leg on bottom, right on the top. Inhale up, exhale, reach it over. Breathe deep here. All right, we're gonna sit back up. We're gonna swing those legs out behind us. Get into a tabletop position here and send the left leg forward into a half lunge. Okay, I want you to really think about pushing into those hip flexors. Again, they help us with everything we do. They assist those glutes when we walk. All right, take both hands to one side and open up that hip by showing yourself the sole of your foot. Hope it's not dirty. All right, we are back up at the top, pushing into that hip flexor on the right. Okay, now we're gonna step the left foot back, step the right foot forward, same thing. We're up high at first, getting a nice long spine lifted. Don't just collapse into your hips there. Now we have both hands to the left side of that foot and we're opening up the right hip. Awesome work. All right, we are back up at the top, pushing in there. All right, now both hands to the left, back in tabletop position. We're gonna push through those heels, send your hips up and back, bicycle out those calves there, and walk your hands back to your feet. Now let's heel toe in here so that our feet are nice close together. And slowly roll it back up. Shake everything out. Make sure it's loose. And you are all done for today. All right, guys, you have tackled day two of your glute growing workout. I'm so proud of you. I hope you're enjoying the program so far. So remember the three components to making those glutes pop. One, doing cardiovascular work to burn off the fat. We did that today. Check it off. Two, a healthy diet so that you can reduce overall body fat and see those muscles. Three, we have to build the muscle, define that muscle so that we can see it, so it'll be strong and most importantly, functional, okay? We don't just want the aesthetics of glutes. We want the benefits of having great, strong powerhouses back there because they will help you do everything that you do. So anyway, now you need to drink a lot of water. We have crushed the strength and the fat burning part. Now you just have to take care of your body in the kitchen by making healthy choices. Get a lot of water, get a healthy post-workout meal on your plate. Ask us any questions you have at velvethammerfitness@gmail.com and let us know how you're doing with this challenge. Send us comments and just let us know how you're progressing. So whether you feel pumped or whether you feel deflated after this glute workout, it is your health today and every day, so you better hit it hard. All right, boom, I can't wait to see you guys for workout number 3.